Don't get sent to the principal's office and don't get SWATs. And
don't stand in the hallway, just go to class. And
don't fall behind an engineer.
Stay consistent in whatever you do. And
don't wait to start working on your assignment that day.
If you don't feel like coming to school, don't come. Also,
try to calm down because nothing is that serious. And
don't. Make sure you don't forget to drink water, hydrate or dehydrate, and
make sure to listen to your coaches. And
don't be lame. Just do an extracurricular. And
do what you love without the fear of what other people think about what you're doing or who you are. It's your life, not theirs. But also,
do not have 15 absences to first period.
Also, you can procrastinate, just don't get behind on work.
Hopefully you can only do this once. Don't take it too serious.
Just have fun. There's something cool for me. And
don't hang out in a bathroom. And if you want to be a student athlete, you have to be a student too. When I'm gone.